welcome to another video. Guys, y'all must think I'm crazy because I know in my last video I was like, I'm not doing any more carnivals this year. And here I am with another carnival video. Guys, when I said I wasn't doing any carnival videos again for the year, I hadn't slept for 2 days. So in my defense, I actually forgot. But yes, guys, there's one more carnival that I want to see, which is in Hull. I don't believe it's a Caribbean carnival. I believe it's an international carnival. So, you know, there could be all sorts of places from the Caribbean there. It's going to be very interesting. I've never been to an international carnival before. So I'm really excited about that. It's starting to rain a little bit, which is weird because the sun is doing the most right now. So I'm going to get in my car, put some petrol in it, and then go to Hull. I really hope the day stays nice and dry today because that's all I asked for. It doesn't have to be warm, but at least be dry. So we'll see, guys. Hopefully next time you see me, I will at least be in Hull. Me and my sister are actually matching today. I need to go. I'll show you my sister when I get to Hull. But yeah, we're actually got matching pants, and I've got a black top on, and she's got a white one on. You'll see. Anyways, guys, I'll see you in a little bit. Guys, we're in Hull. Look at our pants. Look at that. Hey, matching. Oh yeah. We made it. We have about 10 minutes to get to the city center, so. Can someone please tell me why I have two different shoes on and nobody told me? So now I'm in Hull, an hour away from home, and I have two different shoes on. One is like Converse and the other one's like a fake Converse. Well, not fake Converse, it's from Primark. It looks like a Converse, but it's not. So yeah, great. I'ma just rock it like it's some sort of fashion. It's kind of cold, but then it's kind of warm. The weather's so weird. I don't understand it.
These guys behind have been putting in a lot of effort into their costumes. This is last year. So please put it this year, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Then we go to the Grossbau, and then after that we have the Zebedee Place. When we go to Zebedee Place, we have like a 3 hour completely crazy party. So we see you there. Are you ready?
I'm soaking wet, so maybe it'll dry me off. Basically, guys, I've shown you most of the carnival over and over again, so you get like a full view of all carnival costumes and everything. I think I got everything, sorry if I didn't. Let me just take a moment to appreciate this garden because I think it's so beautiful.
Then we also heard some very interesting music from Creative and Culture. And ladies and gentlemen, we had two visitors interfering with what we are doing in Hau, but they interfered very well. One of them is called Kansamba. I think you saw them with mobility scooters. Then we had one which is portraying the Egyptian style called Rampage Must Burn. Ladies and gentlemen, the best dancer so far, I'm going to dance with him. He's going to say a few words. The best dancer, ladies and gentlemen, the mayor! He'll say a few words.
Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and carnivalistas, you've made me so proud today. I'm the Lord Mayor of Hull, Admiral of the Humber, and apparently First Citizen. So I want to speak on behalf of the rest of Hull. You've made me so proud that I live in a city which is so diverse and so beautiful and colourful and loud.
You know, so commanding.
that was Rampage doing this soccer, and I know they need to go back to Luton. Kansamba, are you still there or you go to Luton? So, ladies and gentlemen, this has been really amazing. We have like 22 groups taking part in Carnival. Mr. Bandarama,
so guys, we're officially done with Carnival. I actually had such a good time. I'm like, even though the weather was a bit weird, I had such a good time. And can I just take a big shout out to Rampage, because I am so here for you guys. I never remember the names of bands, but Rampage 100% stuck out for me. I think they're from Luton, so big up to them. I am so here for the soca. So you can't really go wrong. But me and Shelly had such a good time, and now we're just gonna find something else to do before we head off home. So yes, thank you Hull, it has been so good. It's so windy guys, but I really actually hope to come back again next year. Like, that's how much I enjoyed it. So yeah, we'll see. So guys, we're in the arcade, gonna play some games. I love this penny game. I'm gonna be here all night at this rate. Look how the pennies we got. I mean, two pennies, because obviously I can't count. Woo! 27! Oh! You did so good! Oh. Get the ticket! So guys, we've done leaving Hull now. We didn't actually end up having anything to eat because, well, we're not all that hungry. I think the juice kind of filled us up, I'm not gonna lie. So we'll probably just eat something when we get back. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. I will see you soon. Guys, I forgot to mention, someone wanted me to give them a shout out. He's called Kendall. I can't really remember the last name at this point in time. I just know that it's called Kendall. I'll put his name, you know, somewhere on the screen. So go check him out because he's a new YouTuber. And you know how hard it is when you start out for the first time. So yeah, go show him some love. Also, I forgot that it's the 1st of September today, which means it's our birthday month. Shelly is going to be 14 in 2 days. So say happy birthday to her, guys. My birthday is not till the 11th, but yes guys, September come through, Virgo season come through. So yes guys, what a perfect way to start off the month. Yeah, anyways guys, I hope you all have an amazing September, FYI, and I'll see you soon. For real this time, we're gonna enjoy our McDonald's, so yeah. Bye.